song. Who's got the tape? Chords back up. Look at those words. Let me ask you a question. Is your worship today true worship, or is it just talk? Is it about feeling good, or is it about reaching God? Is it about pleasing self or pleasing Him? That's what worship is. God is not about me, it's about you. God, move me out of the equation. Just move me out of the way and let me worship you. Look at this. I love you. I need you. Let my world may fall. I'll never let you go. Anybody had any rough times lately? That leads you from Him, that'll drive you from Him, or drive you closer to Him? Let my world may fall. I'll never let you go. My Savior, my closest friend, I will worship you until the very end. Wow. I want to sing that again. Remember, I want you to put your hand on your chest. One hand on your chest and the other hand in the air. Listen to me. Repeat after me. God is not about me. It's about you. I want everybody right now, we're going to sing that again. And I want you to mean it. And remember, it doesn't matter. You know, I was cooking on the grill last night. And I come in, and Linda looked like hamburgers. But she said, man, does that smell so good when you cook that? Man, it smells so good. And she said, you know what? It hit me. She said, I wonder, you know, when the priest would boil the meat and the sacrifice and the aroma went up to God, that God did that same thing. Oh, man, it smells good. I love it when you worship me. It smells so good. So let me ask you a question. Is your worship stinking this morning? Or is God going, man, that smells good. Bring it on. Bring it on. Okay? Here we go. Let's do it again.
Does it make a difference when you say, God, I want to